Welcome to my new class. Multiplication and division. In last class, we have discussed activity 1, number 1A and C. Today I will discuss E and F. Activity A, activity 1, 1E. 1E 3125 into 245 multiply. See 5 into 5 25. 5 into 5, 25. Here 5 is here, 5 will come. 5 gone. Now 5 into 2. See 5 into 5, 25. 5 is come, 2 is gone. 5 into 2, 10. 5 into 2, 10. 10 plus 2, 12. 12, 2 will come. 1 is gone. 5 into 1, 5. 5 plus 1, 6. 5 plus 3, 15. 15 here, 15. So 5 plus 3 is 15. So 15 here, no digits there. So total 15 will come. Next, here gone. 4 into 5, 20. So 20, 0 will come. Now the 4. 4 into 2, 8. 8 plus 2, 10. 10, 0 will come. 1 is there. 4 into 1, 4, 4 plus 1, 5. Then 4 into 3, 12. Now 2, 2 into 5, 10, 0 will come. 2 into 2, 4, 4 plus 1, 5. 2 into 1, 2, 2 into 3, 6. Now add this, 5, 2, 6. 15, 5, 1 gone, 1 on 2, 2 to 4, 4 to 6, 6 plus 1, 7. So this is the answer. Wait, I'll check the answer. Page number. Activity 1, page number. Let me check. Activity 1. Yes, 7, 6, 5, 6, 2, 5. Yes, right. So this is the final answer. I hope all of you understand this one. Next, F. 2875 into 333. See, 3 into 5, 15. 5 will come. 1 is going. 3 into 7, 21, 21 plus 1, 22. 2 will come. 3 into 8, 24, 24 plus 2, 26. 6 will come. 2 is there. 3 into 2, 8. Sorry, 3 into 2, 6. 6 plus 2, 8. Again. So 3 into there, this number will come. So same process, 3 into same process, just write from here. 3, 5, 2, 6, 8, again 3, so the answer will be the same. So 5, 2, 6, 8, write the number, addition 5, 7, 5 plus 2, 7, 7 plus 6, 13, 33 is here, 1 is gone, 17, 7 here, 1 gone, 15, 5 here, 1 gone, 9. Let me check the answer. Let me check the answer. 957375. Yes. So this one the this is the answer. Without watching video, you can't understand these types of maths. So you have to see the video. Not without see video, not write from Atlas 5, because you can't understand without see the video. So number two, find the quotient by long division. Write the remainder if any. Okay. Number A. 753 divided by 6 equal to, yes, okay, first one. So long division, so here, okay, see 753. See, here 6 is 1 digit, here 7 is 1 digit. So 6, 7 is greater than 6, so we can divide 7 by 6. So 6 into 1 is 6, so here 1 will come. 6 into 1 is 6. Here 7 minus 6 is 1, here 1 digit come, 5, 15. So 6 into 2 is 12, so 2 is preferable, 12. Here 3 will come, here 3 will come, 6 into 5 is 30, 30, here 3. So here quotient Q is, wait, this one little bigger, Q is 125. R is 3. So this is the answer. Yes, okay. So this is the answer. Next, number D, 999 4 9 and 2 9. The 4 is 9. Number D, 9 9 9 9 divided by 9. See, here see 99 is 2 digit, here we have to took these 2 digit if preferable. So 99 equal to 99, so we can divide 99 by 99. If this number, this 2 digit number is less than 99, then we can't take 2 digits, we have to take 1 more digit, 3 digits. So now this is preferable 1 99. So here 9 come, so 9 divided by 99 is 0. 0, so 0, 99 into 0 is 0. So 9 will come, here this again 9 will come. So 99 divided by 99 is 1 99, so remainder is 0. So question is 101 R0. We can put remainder equal to 0, or we can put, we cannot put, no problem. You can avoid the putting of remainder, because if remainder is 0, you can avoid the writing remainder. So in next class we will discuss number 3, 4 and 5. So till now you have practice in home. Just see the video, without seeing the video, not write the attached file. Okay, we'll meet in next class. Thank you.